Hey YouTube family, welcome back to my channel. This is Priyansi. So today's video is dedicated to our mothers. So let's get started. So for the first part, I have planned to do a normal sketch. Yes, it is not going to be a hyper realistic or realistic painting, but a normal sketch I wanted to do in a black and white medium. Okay, so we are going to use my normal pencils and I will be using art line pencils as well. Two pencils I will be using as a whole to complete the sketch. Okay, so first let me tell you that I am really busy during these days because I am preparing for many competitive exams as well, and I need to study a lot. But somehow I took out some time from my busy schedule so that I can make this special paintings, because I was really in a need to do this. I really really wanted to do this, and this is a very special painting. And I saw this, all the references are from internet, from the Google. I saw a lot of references for Mother's Day painting. So idea came from here, that a notification came for a Mother's Day like something. So I thought, why not trying something for our mother, because of course mothers are most important part of our life, most important person playing the most essential role in our life. So of course I think we should dedicate some weeks to them as well. So I thought to dedicate 2 weeks to them, and we'll be going for 4 videos, and this is the part 1. I know I don't have much knowledge or in sketching, मेरे को इतना नहीं आता है, बट या मैं कभी कभी ट्राई ज़रूर करती हूँ कि किस तरीके से करना होता है, या किस तरीके से यू नो कुछ फिगर आउट करके मैं कर ही लेती हूँ थोड़ा बहुत, जितना भी मुझसे हो पाता है. And this time the references were really out to sketching, so there will be 2 sketching videos, and one will be acrylic painting video, and another one will be a special one, which will be revealed in the video only. You will be get to knowing. So this is the first part, and we are going for a sketching, and this is a very normal one, a mother holding her baby. That's it, and I think this itself has a lot of emotions, a lot of feelings in it. And this expresses a mother's love, affection, guidance, all things. Okay, so I think I don't think so ki matlab they do a lot for us, a lot of things for us, and we are really really grateful to our mothers. And so why not, and also I'm planning to do a lot of things on the nearby on all the videos. I will try to make it as special as I can. And yes, I think I can't imagine my life without my mom, and it's really hard to be in anything without her. Because I think my parents are the most important person of my life, and I think everybody's life. And I think उनसे ज़्यादा important कोई होता ही नहीं है, और ना ही कभी कोई हो सकता है. तो उनके बिना ज़िंदगी इज़ लाइक impossible. एंड हमारे मम्मा पापा जितना हमारे लिए करते हैं, आई डोंट थिंक सो कि दुनिया में इतना कोई कर सकता है. एंड आई पर्सनली फील दैट लाइक हाउ मच लव दे गिव मी, नो वन एवर इन दिस वर्ल्ड कैन गिव. So we are done with our painting, and this is the final outcome. I really really enjoy doing this painting and love the whole process. And also do let me know in the comment section whether you enjoyed watching this video or not. And that's it for today guys. Milte hain Sunday. Till then, take care, stay safe, bye bye, and thank you for watching, and I love you mama.